Bismillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So today we're going to look at ism al-dharf. So ism al-dharf is another one of the derived nouns. At this point in time, we've covered the ism al-fa'il. And now we're going to look at, we've covered the ism al-fa'il and the ism al-maf'ul, which are particular nouns that have been derived from verbs and placed on a pattern that gives it a certain meaning, right? So in the case of ism al-dharf, you pretty much take a verb and you place it on the pattern of maf'alun, maf'alun. And this applies to any one of the babs. So remember we said verbs are on babs. It's nasara yansuru, fataha yaftahu, daraba yadribu, sami'a yasma'u, karuma yakurumu, and hasiba yahsibu, right? So this pattern, maf'alun, applies for any bab except for daraba yadribu. In the case of daraba yadribu, it will be on the pattern of maf'ilun, maf'ilun, right? So all the other patterns have maf'alun, and then on babs of daraba yadribu, it's maf'ilun. That's it. The only difference is that the ayn gets changed to a kasra. So let's just take a look at it. So we took them through the conjugation pretty much. So nasara means he helped, yansuru means he is helping, and the ism al-dharf of that, putting on the pattern of maf'alun, would become mansarun, right? And that's the place or time of helping. What you want to consider is that ism al-dharf is a particular type of ism that deals with place and time. So it's going to take a verb, the meaning of that verb, and turn it into the place or time in which it occurs, right? So daraba yadribu, and we said this was the special one, it's going to follow the pattern of maf'ilun. So in this case, it would be madribun, and it's the place or time of hitting. Fataha yaftahu maftahun, right? So now we're back to the original pattern because we're not on bab, daraba, and it becomes the place or time of opening. Masma'un, place or time of hearing. Mahsabun, place or time of accounting. And then makramun, place or time of nobility. So one thing that you want to keep in mind here is an actual exception. There are certain words that don't follow the bab of daraba, but still hold its pattern of maf'ilun. So they may be on the pattern of nasara, but they'll have the pattern when they're put into ism al-dharf of maf'ilun. And really these are just exceptions of the word, and they're learned through exposure. One popular example is the word masjid, which comes from the verb sajada, which turns into yasjudu, so we know it's on the pattern of nasara yansuru. So even though it's on the pattern of nasara yansuru, when it's put into ism al-dharf, it's on the pattern of maf'ilun, which we are used to seeing for daraba yadribu. This is just an exception, right? It's not something that you commonly see, but rather it's just something you have to get exposure to. So when we put it onto the pattern of ism al-dharf, it becomes masjid, which is a place or time of prostration. Right, and regularly it's used for a place of prostration, as we all know. Okay, so the plural for every bab is mafa'ilun. So regardless of if it's daraba, nasara, fataha, it's always going to be on the pattern of mafa'ilun. So manasirun, places or times of helping. Madaribun, places or times of hitting. Mafatihun, places or times of opening. Masami'un, places or times of hearing. Mahasibun, places or times of accounting. And at this point, I think you guys get the point. So since it's an ism, it could be put through the ism chart. You know, the noun chart where we put it onto singular, dual, or plural. And pretty much it looks like this. We take the word kataba and we put it on the pattern. It becomes maktabun in its singular first version, the maf'alun, and then it becomes maktabani, you just simply add an ani ending, and then it becomes makatibu, right, or makatibun, just like we saw up here, right, how all the plurals follow the pattern of maf'alun, becomes makatibun. The feminine, all you do is throw a ta marbuta on it, so maktabatun, and then ani on it, maktabatani, and then for the feminine, it will be the exact same as the masculine plural, and that's makatibu. And yeah, that is ism al-dharf. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.